Let's begin. I didn't think we would be going beneath Heimdall.
Rumor has it the area is one big series of catacombs.
No idea how people here can live over this shit like it's not a big deal.
Yeah! Now, bring it on! Yeah!
Let's go! Ha!
I shall go. Yeah!
I'm up! Second form, Gale!
All right, nice work.
Ready!
All right!
My turn!
My turn, yeah.
We'll end this quick!
Second form, Gale!
All right, nice work. It's my turn!
Sit! Yeah.
Ready!
Sit! Yeah! Yeah! Hey-ya!
They're in disarray.
Roar! Helix strike!
My turn.
Strike!
There!
It's mine!
I'll end it.
Here I go!
Shine! Art celebration!
All right!
I shall go. Arcus activate.
Very well. Ha! It's down!
It's mine! All right! Yeah!
I'm up! Sit! Now!
I'll assist.
My turn!
I'm up! It's down!
I'll assist.
Thanks for helping out.
Stats updated.
I found some treasure!
Yeah!
Let's go! Strike! Windblade formation! Let's go!
It's my turn! You can't escape! Fire! Our chance!
Too slow! My turn! There! Let's go! Second form, Gale!
I shall go. There!
Here I go!
Let's go! There's more! Let's go! Second form, Gale! Let's go! Strike! There!
It's mine!
There's more! Very well! Strike! I'm up!
My mind is clear. My blade empty.
Now! Seventh flash! Shredded leaves!
Whew. Everyone okay?
Ready!
Looks like we hit the jackpot.
I'll show no mercy!
Second form, Gale!
All right, nice work.
Wild! Crazy hunt! Second form, Gale! Now!
I'll assist.
My turn!
Yeah!
It's my turn! Yeah! Our chance!
Too slow! There's more!
My turn.
Resonate! Divine Song Formation!
Now. Yeah!
Thank you.
guard gets eliminated, move out.
The path continues.
Yeah, yeah. Ready. Yeah, sit.
Huh? What is this place?
An old aqueduct.
Yeah,
perhaps
sit.
From as far back as the Dark Ages.
The monsters here could be dangerous. Careful.
Let's do this.
Second form, Gale!
It's down! Let's go, Altina!
Yes!
All right! You can't escape! Fire! Our chance!
Too slow!
Very well.
Ha! It's down!
It's mine!
My turn. Grionak, activate! Fire! There!
An opening!
I'm up!
Sit!
Alright, nice work.
Everyone ready? Second form, Gale! Now!
I'll assist.
All right! Yeah!
My turn.
Strike!
It's down.
It's mine!
Now.
An opening!
Let's go!
Everyone okay?
I must train even more.
Nice!
I grew a little.
It's powerful. Hey-ya!
A powerful enemy. Exercise caution.
Yeah.
I'll support you.
Thanks.
I'm up. Second form, Gale! Now!
Let's go, everyone!
Yes, yes!
Yes!
Yeah!
Let's go! Sit! My turn!
It's my turn!
Now. There. Battle complete. Let's continue.
Yeah, I did it!
Now, brace yourself! Second form, Gale! Now!
I'll assist.
Let's go! Strike!
All right! You can't escape! Fire!
Now.
It's my turn! Sit! Everyone okay?
This spot seems excellent for fishing.
There!
Got a bite!
This is promising!
It's a whopper!
There!
Got a bite!
This is promising!
It's a whopper! This one's strong! Be careful! Ha! It's my turn! Second form, Gale! It's down!
I'll assist.
All right!
Let's go! Yeah! Eight's down!
It's mine! It's my turn! Yeah!
Now. There.
Let's go! Eight's down!
It's mine!
Let's go! Yeah! It's down! Let's go, Altina!
Understood.
Too slow!
I shall go. Yeah. Now, Instructor Reen!
Leave it to me! Let's go! Sit! Now!
I'll assist.
Let's go! Behold the Vander style!
stats updated.
Sit!
It's powerful. We must take care.
Looks like we hit the jackpot.
Ready!
We can take a break here.
Watch out! This is a tough one! Breakthrough! Sledgehammer!
Spirit unification! I'm up! Roar! Helix strike! It's down!
I'll assist.
Let's go!
Strike!
It's my turn!
Strike! Windblade formation!
All right! Take this! Our chance!
Too slow!
I shall go. Search mode activate. Detailed information obtained.
It's my turn! Take this! Our chance!
Too slow!
My turn. Charging.
It's my turn!
Roar! Helix strike! It's down!
Let's go, Altina!
Yes!
It's my turn!
Crimson Slash! It's down!
I'll assist.
My turn!
Strike!
It's down!
It's mine! It's my turn! Time barrier, break!
It's my turn!
It's down!
Let's go, Altina!
Understood. There!
Let's go!
Strike!
There! Yuna!
I got it! This is it! One more! I'll finish it! Excel Breaker!
Okay, let's keep moving.
The Advisory Council and the Food Agency. Just like the Imperial Chronicle said.
Yeah, this is some strong proof of what they're planning.
We need to determine their D-Day.
Stop right there!
Thank you.
Watch out! This is a tough one!
Strike! Windblade formation! Yeah! It's my turn! Roar! Helix Strike! Let's go! Let's go! Strike!
All right! Yeah!
It's my turn! Get back! It's down!
I'll assist. I shall go. Activate fire.
Let's go. Strike.
Don't give up.
Thank you. Yeah. I'm up. Let's go! Yeah!
I shall go. Activate Fragorok. Destroy! Now!
An opening!
Ramda, activate! Take that!
I'm up! Get back! Now!
I'll assist.
It's my turn! Yeah! Our chance!
Too slow! Let's go! Strike! There!
It's mine!
Ramda, activate!
Let's go! Get back! It's down! Let's go, Altina!
Understood.
Sit!
Now.
Resonate! Divine Song Formation!
I shall go. Yeah!
My turn. Yeah. It's down.
It's mine.
Now. Yeah. My turn.
I'm a fool.
I shall go.
I'm a fool.
Hostile suppressed. Continue mission.
All right, got it.
Yeah, I did it.
I must train even more.
Nice.
I grew a little.
You seem to be at wit's end. Would be because I revealed myself to no one besides him. Rhine Schwarzer, you have arrived in Heimdall at long last. Yet you seem to find yourself in yet another pinch. Your luck truly is atrocious. Oh dear me, such a cold rejection is like an arrow to my heart. I come all this way to help you, and this is how you greet me? Well, no matter. I am both kind and generous. As a sign of our friendship, I will show you the way.
Appear.
This should be the right way. I can sense them. Follow me.
Come on! No one's this fast!
We need to find some way to catch up.
Instructor, this direction is...
I know. We've gone too far south. This is clearly out of city bounds. It does. We can't afford to let them go.
We secured all three of their new battle ordnance.
Nice job. I'll hold on to those for you.
We refuse to divulge our affiliation or names.
International law mandates proper treatment of us as prisoners of war.
Huh. You're pretty bossy for someone who's surrendered.
Well, I'm certain the Intelligence Division will give you your proper treatment.
So long as you do not resist or attempt to flee, we will guarantee your lives.
Took you long enough.
Hey guys, what's up?
Are any of you injured?
We're fine. I see all your preparations paid off, Major.
You had this planned from all the way back when we met at the race course, didn't you?
We were dancing at the end of his strings the whole time.
What? He planned this whole thing?
Is that even possible?
If anyone would be capable of such a feat, it would be the Scarecrow.
Hey now, I'm only human. This is all just a happy coincidence. We were finally able to catch the spies we've all been after. You should think of this as teamwork.
How?
I can see how it would feel like we've stolen your prey out from under you. It's true that this place is southwest of Heimdall, so it does fall under your jurisdiction. Would you prefer if we handed them over to you?
It was Class 7 that flushed them out of hiding and wore them out. It doesn't matter who turns them in. Each of our groups should be thankful for the other's assistance.
That's right. We should be glad they didn't manage to get away. You're all fine with this, right, guys?
Yes.
No objections.
We'll leave it to you.
Green. Now, let's see. Oh, wow, nice. I'll send you your reward. Hello there, Reen. You found some new records? Very well. I'll start deciphering them. Leave it to me.
The year the Civil War took place.
I see. So he was...
one of your friends from Class 7.
Yeah. Crow Armbrust. He was actually a year ahead of us, like Instructor Toa. It was only for a short time, but he joined our class. We did all sorts of things together. Field studies, the school festival, He was a little brash and even more of a troublemaker. But he was caring, reliable, and one of the best friends you could ask for. Even though we became enemies once the Civil War broke out.
It's gonna be pretty sweet, guys. Oh, and since we're all classmates now, no need for all that sweet talking you lay on the other second years, all right? But at the end of the day, I'm C. That's the real deal. The Crow Armbrust you've known all this time, he isn't real. He never was. Okay, we've talked long enough. Let's go. I won't let anyone interfere. This is going to be our final battle.
As I was affiliated with the Noble Alliance, I knew a little about him. He was the leader of the terrorist group known as the Imperial Liberation Front. He was also referred to as the Azure Chevalier.
Oh, I heard about him. He and his Azure Knight wiped the floor with the Imperial Army.
Yes. But right at the end, he finally returned to Class 7. When a calamity from 2.5 centuries ago rose again and seized the Crown Prince, we all worked together. Me, Crow, the rest of Class 7, even Vita. We put everything aside and gave our all to rescue the Prince. Crow even put himself in danger to open up a way for me. But he was fatally injured as a result. What happened there pushed all of us in Class 7 to move forward. I decided to stay at Thor's with Valimar and fulfill the government's orders. Everyone else graduated, and each of them decided to do what they could. We all pledged to meet up again in these turbulent times and find an answer together.
You've never mentioned this before.
I had the impression you and the members of the old Class 7 were planning something, but...
I thought only the SSS had that kind of determination. But you're just like them, Instructor.
What a bunch of starry-eyed dreamers. Normal people don't just go around spouting lines like that, you know.
I think it's lovely.
Well, that's what those of us in the old Class 7 decided to do. There will come a time when you guys will need to decide how you're going to move forward as a class. And I plan to give you all the support I can until that time comes. Just like how our instructors and upperclassmen supported us.
Understood. Thank you.
It's encouraging to hear that. You have our thanks for your guidance.
I still do not completely understand myself, but I feel like I've gained a lot in these past few months.
I haven't given up on making you mine, Instructor. But putting that aside for a moment, I think in a way something guided me to join all of you in Class 7.
Well, I guess I can keep tagging along with you for a bit. That way, it'll be all the easier to pass you up.
Huh? What's wrong, Yuna?
There's something shiny in the dirt here.
Someone dropped their jewelry?
Should we turn it into the Gravekeeper?
It looks like quite a lovely brooch. I'm sure its owner...
Is something wrong, Muse? Huh?
I feel like I've seen it before.
That crazy biker chick had something like that on, didn't she?
Can I see it a moment? There's no doubt. This is Angelica's.
So she came here sometime after we saw her last month?
Could it have been sitting here since then?
Hey, it's been bugging me for a bit, but does the dirt here look off to anyone else?
You're right. It looks different around this grave.
As if it's recently been dug up.
Toa, are you at camp right now? I need to talk with the Major and the Principal.